Good morning, Warriors, and welcome to OTV. My name is Logan, and today is Thursday, April 22nd. Come audition for the West Orange Color Guard, learn to dance, spin, toss, attend football games with the band, and be a part of amazing performances. No experience is necessary, and auditions will be on May 4th and 6th from 3:30 to 6:30 in the cafeteria. Now here's Sam with the weather.
Hey guys, it's Sam here with the weather. Today will be sunny with a high of 79 and a low of 55.
Hey guys, it's Ajay here with today's sports. At 6 and 7, boys JV and varsity volleyball will play against Wakaiva. And lastly, girls varsity softball will play against Eustis High School at 7.
Competition can be exciting. It gives us a rush of adrenaline. But when competing, things don't always play out in our favor. Even out on the field, you're not guaranteed a certain outcome. Sometimes you win, and other times you lose. But it is important to remember to always have a good attitude.
Playing a sport competitively or just for fun, remember to have good sportsmanship whether you win or lose. That was an example of bad sportsmanship, or for short, being a sore loser. Here's how you should act when you have a friendly game. This is an example on how you show good sportsmanship and how you should act when winning or losing.
Thanks for tuning in to WoTV. Remember to stay safe, social distance, and have a thrilling Thursday.